If I wasn't a professional disc golfer,
I don't know what I'd do.
But no, in all reality, I'd probably be taking classes at a university for either nutrition, marketing, business, or something like that with some lame side job.